Glenn Baba, your tourist exit issue dot Allah. So what do you have to say about that, the present scenario? How it can be resolved? What is your suggestion to them?
See, my personal view on this tourism is, first and foremost, tourism is the only source of income and it's our backbone of economy in the state of Goa. We all know that mining with the Honorable Chief Minister Pramod is already started and it's going to take a lot of time to take that sort of, you know, what it was many years back. But regarding this taxi issue, there's a big hue and cry about this issue that is going on. Ekdam Baba Chalo Rasa. Mujhe Munne Ki Nasa, I've been a taxi driver at one point of time, having all my vehicles. I saw Southam Solida Gadu.
And you're also owner of a resort.
I'm been owner of my hotels, I have in my hotel resort. See, finally, it should be a win-win situation. Even assembly and the first Odello Asa should be win-win situation. Now they're talking the government app has come by our tourism department. Now there is a lot of, opposition on the, from some people, from some taxis regarding the Goa mines. But which the local taxis are against Goa mines. Because Kidala, the Goa, the way of working with the taxi, the way they work with hoteliers or maybe with at the stations or airports is completely different. So actually it's a good thing, but provided Goa mine taxi goes anywhere and everywhere. You can't segregate, no, you can't come in this place, you can't go south or there's no shakna there. Finally, it's going to affect the goinkar, it's going to affect our taxi people, our motorcycle people and all the businesses, even the hoteliers. So it's one thing, either we open it in toto completely, Goa Miles or each other agency, or we revert back to the normal taxi like how it was before. But I'm very clear, there are few people which normally are creating hangamanga. By charging, overcharging, which is spoiling the name of the,
other taxi
of Goa, and the tourism is getting affected. So it should be a win-win situation where when a tourist comes in, some of the tourists are like going, they are very shantipurna vasundhai. They feel they should not be, you know, harassed, cheated, whatever, and they go peacefully. Also, the hotels will benefit, and all the other, all the subsidiary, all the allied services will all benefit. So it's important the Honorable Chief Minister, in fact I was told this morning by one of the union that they've already forwarded a memorandum to the Chief Minister, Honorable Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant. It's very, very important that matters should be resolved in a very proper system where amche goinkar, goinkar pond and amche samapak jai. Amche goinkar, ami harke samapak jai. Toshat amche dhandyakarak samapak jai, hoteliers, like, you know, all the lights, businesses which are connected to tourism has to be taken care of. That is my view.
Ante mundu appus naka kada
appus naka muntade band kara nakat
par app to naka muntat hote app te mujhe view my person app to naka muntat amche government an amche honorable cm and government kya karpas hai he should have a system where in case someone's gone fallat or is found that is being harassed is being cheated, overcharged, he should be in a position to call immediately and the respective concern authorities, company authority, have to act immediately the next
day. Sentinel scheme type.
Yeah, sentinel scheme ka taka somto immediately action kyo bache, verify kor bache, where the consumer or the customer or the tourist doesn't go to police station or has to go into court cases, you can't waste his time.
Oh, overcharging and harassment.
Overcharging, harassment or whatever come, or whatever allegations, immediately action given in 24 hours, where the complainant is not harassed at all. You have to verify, take action and suspend the fellow. Suspend, give him punishment and even cancel the permit. That should be the thing. Then when that, if that happens, then things will fall in place. And the right signal will go worldwide. Because finally we are a tourist destination.
Taxi wale aano, ke appu naka munda, digital meter bushitle, zalele, this is the question mark raise kata.
Na, dekho na munda no. Your system got by the government and there should be very strict way. All the company authorities should be very, very
strict, you know, on it.
Strict on that. Suppose tomorrow I am being arrested, I am being overcharged. I have a problem, I should call up a certain call number. Okay, this should be an immediate call number. Call up immediately within next 2-3 hours they come, verify without arresting the complainant. Verify the right or wrong and then action should be taken.
Goa tourism status, we are service provider.
So,
local service
awarded
up. So, that is the thing, there is a misconception or which has to be very clear. I'll tell you very clearly, I had gone to Kochi some years back. And there in Kochi, almost 10,000 taxis, is the capital of Kerala. And there was the same problem there when I asked them, and I was using the Ola, I think they have Ola over there. I was using them, I said, how is this system working? And I said, they were totally against it. I mean, they against us completely. I had gone high court on Kerala, direction there. And now the same people who are having taxis, they are inbound Kerala. So they all happy at the end of the day, finally. But initially,
so app concept is good, you feel?
App concept is good, but it is there should be no differences there.
Win-win situation.
You can't go there, you can't come surf, or can't not go.
Should be open.
It should be open, but you have to also see whether what the taxi people are saying. Yeah, so much I mean taxi ke liye. So we have to take ₹200 not feasible. So that thing where the tourism has to get involved and ensure that whatever the price fluctuates from this place to that place, from this same that area has to be properly where it is justified and where there's a profit they can make to some extent.
Any question? I did it check.